The range of the Airbus A321XLR could be reduced by up to 200 nautical miles or 370 kilometers following an agreement between Airbus and European regulators on design safeguards needed to achieve certification. Let's look at the details of this disappointing news in today's video. The Airbus A321 Extra Long Range has been a successful, although not yet launched, program for the European manufacturer. Airbus is designing a narrow-body plane that can cover wide-body distances, flying up to 4,700 nautical miles or 8,700 kilometers. This opens a world of possibilities in terms of new routes. At the moment, A321XLR orders stand at more than 500 from over 20 customers globally. One customer, Qantas, could theoretically fly non-stop from Sydney to Hong Kong, Bangkok, Phuket, Singapore, and Jakarta. Another customer, Iceland Air, could launch flights from Keflavik International to San Francisco, Los Angeles, and Miami. Indeed, the XLR's main feature is its impressive range, but this seems to be in jeopardy. On Friday, July 21st, Reuters revealed Airbus and European regulators reached an agreement to modify the design of the new fuel tank, a fuel tank that would have given the aircraft the needed juice to fly longer distances. The modifications include adding a special protective liner to the fuel tank and other reinforcements. The changes could add as much as 800 kilograms to the plane's weight. A heavier aircraft carrying slightly less fuel, this obviously results in a reduction of the A321XLR's maximum range. Airbus currently states the range to be 4,700 nautical miles, but with these modifications, it could be closer to 4,000 in normal operations. For reference and comparison, Airbus says on its website that the A321LR has a maximum range of 4,000 nautical miles. At the same time, an Airbus spokesperson told Reuters that it, quote, expects no significant impact on the XLR's unique range advantage in the single-aisle segment. In case you are unaware, Airbus's A321XLR is based on the A321neo platform. Its extended range over the base A321neo is made possible with more fuel, rather than being more efficient. Indeed, it was designed with an enlarged center wing tank and a new permanent rear center tank to carry more fuel. This tank is fully integrated into the aircraft fuselage's primary structure. The A321XLR has a fuel capacity of up to 8,700 US gallons or 32,940 liters. Nonetheless, this design raised issues with European aviation regulators, particularly when it comes to the risk of fire and evacuation times in the event of an accident. This led to the latest agreement between both parties for modification. So, do you think the A321XLR loses its appeal if its 4,700 nautical mile range gets shortened? Do you think any airlines will cancel their orders with Airbus? Let us know in the comments below. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.